told you, hey, shit, you ain't gonna get nowhere. See my out of public, yeah, they stop and stuff.
Yo, what it do, YouTube fam? We back with yet another one, man. Another one upon your head top, man. Quit playing. Told y'all we're the biggest, right? Pay attention. But we ain't playing, man. Next up, we got JT with the OK extended version. Now, I ain't get a chance to react to this song OK, but it's been going crazy for months. You know what I'm saying? And JT got her one, for sure. She got her one for sure, man. You feel me? She released the video, I think, a couple weeks ago. So, yeah. But y'all know since Suki dropped that bomb on her ass, you feel me? She had to drop this extendo. She dropped that extendo. Now, I don't even want to talk no more, man. Man, let's get it.
Where my bad bitches
at? I'm pretty than a motherfucker. Hoes be looking okay. Yeah. She thinkin' that she fucking with me. Is this bitch okay? He said he ain't fucking around. I look at him like, okay. I used to be down bad, but now a bitch okay. I'm pretty than a motherfucker. Hoes be looking okay. She thinkin' that she fucking with me. Is this bitch okay? He said he ain't fucking around. I look at him like, okay. I used to be down bad, but now a bitch okay.
Down south bad bitches screech shit so ratchet. Call me JT, a.k.a. the soul snatcher. Okay. I'm with a booster, a scammer, and a pole dancer. Pussy nigga call my phone, he won't get no answer. Fuck these niggas, fuck them, and fuck these hoes.
She said, a.k.a. the soul snatcher.
That's not what what's-her-name said. That's not what what's-her-name said, man. Listen, I'm good shit. I don't know, man. You might, hey.
I might have to see what's going on with that.
Man,
but I ain't gonna lie, I fuck
with the whole vibe to this song. Like, it got kind of like an old Gucci Man type, Jeezy type vibe. Like a Soldier Boy. You know, you feel me? You feel me? Like, back like 08, 07 type route. That would sound like I'm fucking with it. Like, and I done heard this song on Female Stories, like, for the past 2 weeks, but I ain't really
listen to the song like that, so.
Well,
it sounds pretty cool, bro.
You feel me? The song itself, you know what I'm saying? Got the cheetah friend, and she looking good too. Excuse
me. Jatavia.
You can't fuck with me, fuck what a bitch told you. Sexy you. Black motherfucker.
Yeah.
Game on the wood, I'm watching Jimmy Butler. Since I came home, I've been killing every summer. Real boss bitch, and I started as a runner. Titties seem pretty, okay. And I'm looking like a snack. 40 inch bust out, and you know that bitch black. I'm pretty than a motherfucker. Hoes me looking okay. She think that she fucking with me. Is this bitch okay? He say he ain't fucking. Okay, I used to be down bad, but now a bitch, okay. I'm pretty than a motherfucker, hoes me looking okay. She think that she fucking with me, is this bitch okay? He say he ain't fucking around, I look at him like, okay. I used to be down bad, but now a bitch, okay.
Do
not disturb, bitch, I'm with my nigga.
Okay.
Iced out nameplate, and it's from my nigga. Bitch say she pregnant, it ain't from my nigga.
Nah.
I don't pay for shit, it's all on my nigga. Bitch, Maserati mommy, and the roof missing. She ate crab legs, now a whole tooth missing. Cheap ass veneers, you stay talking shit. Put a marker to this bitch, she so counterfeit.
That's the part that got Suki so uptight, it made her drop. Boom! That's what made Suki drop that shit on her, man. You talking about a bitch eating crab legs and she done bust a tooth. That's why she's so messy. Ho always talking shit. Come on. They all knew you too. You were talking about. Come on, Jatavia.
Even though you tried to sit her down
on Twitter, you know what I'm saying? When she called it out, you tried to act like she was just tripping. Come on, baby.
Everybody knew what you were talking about.
You feel me? And I ain't gonna lie. I ain't really know at first. I'm not gonna count. At first, I was with shit like she could have been talking about anybody. But see,
my friend had put me on
game. You feel me? And my best friend put me on game. She was like, bruh, she gotta be talking about Suki, bruh. She the one who went viral for that. for breaking her tooth on the crowd at. Cause you know I don't be keeping up with all this little messy shit be going on with these female rappers, man. But
she like, yeah, she talking about Suki. I'm like,
what the fuck? So then.
Then Suki dropped a bomb.
And I'm like, oh, she what? No, first I seen Suki. That's why Suki put it on Twitter. Remember, she had, they had a little Twitter back and forth. Then she got in the booth.
On that cocaine.
You know what I'm saying?
So, yeah. So, I guess.
She thought Jatavia was really talking about it. And you know, like, it kind of seemed like it. When my friend explained it, I'm like, yeah, dude, that's why. She made a big fall on Twitter, and now she dropped a song, and damn. But, hey, in that other line, when she was like, something about, when she said something about, it's all on her nigga, that's what got y'all whole head fucked up right there. That line right there. You feel me talking about, it's all on your nigga. Like, look, bro, she can do that. Don't y'all little regular girls down here be thinking, oh, it's finna be all on, no, bro. She with Uzi. Y'all with the nigga down the street, man, who got a trap out, zips and shit, man. You feel me?
She with fucking Uzi, my nigga. This nigga is a damn near a billionaire, bro. Come on, bro. Y'all can't compare y'all
like to celebrities. That was, you feel me? That city girl's attitude, they can have that. Cause she really got her nigga paying for this and paying for that. And you know what I'm saying? That's all I want to say. Cause I see a lot of female feeling certain things too much. And they be saying, like, oh, see, I probably be quoting that. You feel me? Nah, baby. It ain't gonna be all on these niggas right now, man. These niggas are starving, man.
But other than that,
dude, the Jatavia snapping. Let's keep going.
I'm the baddie in the CEO. Got the bitches shaking ass in videos. In a cut, getting high with an emo hoe. We in wrong way, you bitches in dark shadow. Whoa. I'm pretty than a motherfucker, hoes me looking okay. She seen that she fucking with me, is this bitch okay? He say he ain't fucking around, I look at him like okay. I used to be down bad, but now a bitch okay. I'm pretty than a motherfucker, hoes me looking okay. She seen that she fucking with me, is this bitch okay? He say he ain't fucking around, I look at him like okay. I used to be down bad, but now a bitch okay. Mama said let it go, but I ain't though. Ain't no way I'm ever laying down for you stank hoes. John Paul, OTA, why Bucci get the angles? You bitches getting slutted out and eating niggas ain't no. Ew. Tell these bitches why y'all really mad. Cause y'all said I could.
Ew. Niggas, bitches getting slutted out and eating niggas ain't no.
Detective, baby, I ain't gonna lie, I thought
the same thing, though, bruh. That shit is sick. You hear me? That shit is sick. And I'm guessing this is the extended part, you feel me, that she added.
This is the extended part, y'all. This is what we were waiting on.
This is what I wanted to hear, you feel me? I get that pretty, then, motherfucker. Okay. That shit catchy, though. Like I said, it's a catchy little vibe song, you feel me? For sure, for sure.
But
this what I came for. This part right here. You feel me? That extended.
Excuse me.
But yeah, I thought it was nasty too. And then she got the right to say, you got booty gravy, baby. She said, you look like you be eating booty gravy. But she made a whole song about eating niggas' ass. Man, these girls is crazy.
Keep talking your shit, Jatavia.
And do look at my black ass. Billboard Hot 100 on a Monday. Popped out after Met performed your runway. Y'all hoes know y'all can't fuck with me. That's why y'all in the huddle trying to see how y'all can fuck with me. Flew to Italy just to eat a cheese board. I clap back in the air cause a bitch boy. Foot dragging bitch must be really needed shoes. To be clear, ho, this for you, you and you. You ain't a threat or a fucking goon. City Cinderella coming soon. Yeah, me looking okay. She seen that she fucking with me. Is this bitch okay? He say he ain't fucking around. I look at him like, okay. I used to be down bad, but now a bitch okay. I'm pretty than a motherfucker. Hoes me looking okay. She seen that she fucking with me. Is this bitch okay? He say he ain't fucking around. I look at him like, okay. I used to be down bad, but now a bitch okay.
I guess that's it for the song. Okay. Now, Like I said, it's a nice catchy little song, man. I expected more though. Like for that extended part, I expect her to go off. All she said was the bit was shit we already know about Suki. You feel me? I thought she was gonna rip her to shreds. Suki disrespected you
a little too much, baby. For you to just come back with that little verse.
Hopefully you working on something else and it's just a warning. You feel me?
Cause baby, I ain't gonna lie.
This is okay. This ain't all that. This is okay. You're like, you feel me? The song a vibe though. Like the actual song is good, but the extended part is just you just added that for what? You feel me? Yeah, like two or three cool lines to it, but it's like for what Suki did to you, you needed to come harder. Okay.
But I still
fuss with you. It ain't no, you feel me? I fuck with both of them. I ain't got no, you know what I'm saying? I'm just saying I feel like she could have came harder on Suki. Cause Suki
made a whole trap
aimed at you, destroying you. But I guess she feel like, but then again, I'm tripping. She probably not really taking Suki that seriously though. On the other hand, cause it's like, where is people really gonna be playing cocaine at?
You feel me? Yeah, it's a crazy diss song.
She went at her crazy, but
I don't know.
She probably feel like she probably feel like Suki beneath her. So she just put a couple shots in a song that she already got and it's already a hit record. So I'm just adding to this. But I don't know. I want her to have a full diss track against her. After she done said what she said about you, you need a full diss track. Fuck being more popular than her or more up. And because I know that's the reason why she probably won't even give Suki a real track. Because she don't take her seriously.
Nobody in the industry
does. You feel me? Even though Suki snapped on that cocaine, a lot of people don't take her seriously, but that's just what it is. So that's why JT probably would never give a full response. But
it is what it is, right? Okay.
But yeah, man, if y'all fucking with this reaction, man, stay tuned for more lit bangers, man. Quick plan, man.
Yeah.
Let me just take one.
Just because
JT got a bop and you know she came out of prison and she running shit. You feel me?
She got out of jail and
you know what I'm saying? She did her thing. But this is not for her beef with Suki, because I feel like Suki chat was better and you know what I'm saying? But we just gonna take one just for her being successful. I ain't gonna lie, baby, that's all you get.
But yeah, man.
Gang shit not lame, she ain't down with the game. You a lame shit, fuck around and get banged, bitch. Bop, bop, go!
And it's at all, I'm still local, G. Call the Glock, the phone tack, that's how I pull with it.